Some people may think that so-called therians and quadrobists are people who think they're animals, that all they do is crawl around on all fours and pretend to be something. But this isn't true. Therianthropy is a belief and an identity. It's a community with teamwork and love and a connection no one can take away.